Hello everyone! Just a quick video, I wonder if I could mill and drill circuit boards on my CNC. There will be another video later where I'll show all nuts and bolts of my DIY CNC, but I have to install some sort of dust collection system and improve other things. Okay, to mill and drill a PCB I need some files. Here is my test subject. It's an Arduino board made from through-hole components. As you can see, I placed an auxiliary axis at the bottom left corner. It's needed for alignment of the layers, and this way I'll know the coordinates of my Gerber and drill files. Next, I press File, Plot, and disabled all layers except bottom, selected an auxiliary axis as origin, checked if the output folder is correct, and pressed Plot. Now Gerber file is created, and I need to generate a drill file. I pressed the button and checked if everything looks good. And that's it. I can close KiCad now. I launched Flatcam next and opened created in KiCad Gerber and drill files. I selected Gerber first, then changed tool diameter and pressed generate geometry. Then I selected created geometry, increased travel Z parameter to 3 mm, set up feed rate to 80 mm/min and spindle speed to 20,000 rpm. And pressed generate. Some features here are too small and will not be milled. Moving on to a drill file, I selected all drills, changed cut Z to 4 mm because some drills have quite a chamfer and I don't want to create a tool table for one test. Changed travel Z to 3 mm, feed rate to 80 mm/min, enabled tool change because I will be swapping drill bits manually, set up the height of the tool change and pressed generate. Now everything that is left is to export these files. I'm adding msetty command to the end of the files because I'm using Linux CNC post-processor. And here is the result. It's not great. The surface underneath PCB isn't very flat and the mechanics of the CNC aren't superb either. I have also tried a cone-shaped PCB router bit and it worked a lot better. The depth here is around 0.3-0.4 mm, but I had only a 0.6 mm router bit and was oversized. For this toolpath I should have used a 0.4 mm router bit. The accuracy of drilled holes is okay. Here you can see I have no problem inserting a long PCB header. It's hard to focus on a shiny surface. This CNC was made from a 40 mm square tubes that are used in construction and welding. So for what it is, I would say it's not bad at all. With the work field of 1200 by 1600 mm, the backlash is quite a problem, and I'm surprised that this CNC can even do that. I would definitely use it to drill circuit boards and mill some PCB designs with through-hole components. That's it for now, thanks for watching.